What's up, guys? Welcome to Research TV. I'm your girl Ada, and this is Ray News. Okay, guys, so today on the news,
award-winning artist and DMW boss Davido and his crew members were involved in a fight at a club in Dubai as they celebrate his birthday. According to a source, the fight started as a result of Davido and his crew members not feeling comfortable with another set of guys that had their tables filled up with lots of drinks and were about to take videos as usual for the gram. Report has it that one of the club bouncers walked up to these guys and asked them not to take a video because Davido wasn't comfortable about it. This gesture led to an argument and amounted to people being injured as a result of the fight that broke out. As in 2 seconds, everything just burst. Both started flying in the air. A group of girls outside the club also made claims that Davido's crew members seized their phones for recording the fight. Let's check out these videos.
And now police is here now. Police has arrested me.
Let's take a few comments on this. This comment says, Davido, please stay indoors for a while because the devil is not happy you fed the orphanage Obiko. You guys should relax. Let's take the next comment. They lie looking for his trouble. I don't know why they take his kindness for weakness. And the last comment says, I just know people won't let Davido rest since he gave the money to the orphanage. You want to beat yourself so he can donate money to the hospital again. Now, wow, wahala. Next on the news. Just when I thought the month of November was going on smoothly without any wahala. Now, there's another buzzword that made rounds over the weekend on social media. This particular one, when I heard it, I was shocked. But make I play the phone as usual. DMW boss Davido allegedly disrespected BB Ninja star Nengi after having fun over the weekend in Dubai. According to the reports, Davido, while leaving the club, picked about 5 girls and took them to the hotel room he was sharing with Nengi and locked her outside. Davido's crew members tried their best to get her another room in the same hotel but didn't succeed. They had to take her to another hotel. Rumor had it that Davido wasn't even remorseful about it the next morning. Recall Nengi was one of the people who gifted Davido 1 million naira during his fundraising. Wahala. This one get as a bill, Nengi and Davido. Okay, let's check out a few comments on this. This person said, I need clarification, please. Is Nengi dating Davido now or are they on a business trip? Cause I don't get this sharing of a hotel thing. Same here too. I also need a clarification also. The next comment says, seems Nengi likes guys who disrespect her because of money and flashy lifestyle. I don't want to believe this. Nah, I don't want to. And the last comment says, Amoloso International go come now and say I bought car without any man's help. You guys should chill. Wrapping up the news today is Tabway Wizkid as he emerged as one of the biggest winners on the AFRIMA 2021 awards, with 3 awards going to him. Wizkid won Best African Artist of the Year, Best Song of the Year Essence, and Best African Collaboration Essence featuring Thames. A big congratulations to Big Wiz. Let's check out how the fans are reacting to this. So this fan wrote, Wizzy worked for it. No pity card or clout chase. The next comment says, them they do birthday with a win award. No be by the clout chase. Say you they win awards. Say, is this question for Davido to answer? Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? The last comment says, Wizkid is the biggest name. Okay?
Okay, guys, that's it for the news today, and thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to catch up on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and also, please like, subscribe, and turn on that bell so you can get updates on all our exciting content. Bye, guys!